And next example, solve the equation x cube minus 7x square plus 14x minus 8 equal to 0. The roots being GP. The given equation is x cube minus 7x square plus 14x minus 8 equal to 0. Given roots are in AP, given roots are in GP. Let roots in GP, let root be in GP be taken as A by R comma A comma AR. Roots in GP taken as A by R comma A comma AR. First find S3. S3 means product of roots. That is A by R into AR is equal to minus P3 by P0. That is equal to minus of minus 8 by P0 is equal to 1. Here RR gets cancelled. Plus A cube is equal to 8. A is equal to 2. A is equal to 2. That is one of the root A is equal to 2. And next go to sum of the roots S1. Here S1 is equal to A by R plus A R is equal to minus P1 by P0 is equal to 7. A by R plus A R is equal to minus P1 by P0 is equal to 7. Substitute the value. It is 2 by R plus 2 plus 2R is equal to 7. 2 by R plus 2 plus 2R is equal to 7. Taking LCM, that is 2 plus 2R plus 2R square is equal to 7R. That is 2R square minus of 5R plus 2 is equal to 0. 2R square minus of 5R plus 2 is equal to 0. Split into factors, that is 2R square minus of 4R minus R plus 2 equal to 0. Here 2R is a common, that is 2R of R minus 2 minus 1 of R minus 2 is equal to 0. 2R of R minus 2 minus 1 of R minus 2 is equal to 0. Then plus R is equal to 2 comma 1 by 2. R is equal to 2 comma 1 by 2. Therefore the roots of equation, the roots are A by R comma A comma AR. For R equal to 2 comma A equal to 1. For R equal to 2 comma A equal to 1. Substitute the values. There is A by R. There is 1 by 2 comma 1 comma 2. And next for R is equal to 1 by 2 comma A equal to 1. That is A by R comma AR is equal to 2 comma 1 comma 1 by 2. Therefore roots of equation. Roots of equation in GP is equal to 2 comma 1 comma 1 by 2. 2 comma 1 comma 1 by 2.